Hello friends, you are on Kahkashan Talks and welcome here. Today I am really excited to share the recipe of a cake with just two ingredients. So our first ingredient, as you can see, are the Oreo biscuits, wherein I have separated the creamy part from the biscuit, taken in all the crunchy biscuits to make it into a smooth fine powder. So there should not be any big pieces of biscuits, so the powder should be in this form. Our second ingredient is the milk, so I'll be slowly adding in the milk to form a smooth batter and whisk it very properly. There should not be any crumbles in our batter. So yes, this is how I'm whisking it, and now my batter is ready, so in this form. Next, I'll be taking a bowl, I'll apply some butter onto it and sprinkle some wheat flour so that my cake doesn't stick onto it, and pour in the entire batter. I'll be covering my bowl with a foil paper. You can also use a cloth instead of a foil paper. Now we have the preheated pan here, wherein we have kept the stand in this form, and we'll be placing our bowl onto this in this form and close the lid. You can also use cloth along with the lid here instead of the foil paper. Keep the flame for high for about 10 to 15 minutes and simmer for the last 5 to 7 minutes. You can also check if the cake is properly cooked or not in this way. So around 20 minutes is more than sufficient to cook this cake. While the cake is being cooked, we have this creamy part of the biscuit. So we're going to add in small quantity of milk into this and heat the bowl for around 2 minutes so that it could form a smooth paste. So we are going to blend it very well to form a smooth paste in this form. Once our cake is ready, we'll allow it to cool for about 20 to 30 minutes and then apply the cream all over our cake. Yes, I'm smashing in all the cream on our cake, and this cream has all the butter and sugar in it. It will enhance the flavor of our cake, and sorry, it's not looking that representable. Please really forgive me for this. This is my first time in cake making. So yes, this is our final look. This still looks much better. I can't wait to have this. This looks so yummy. So I hope you will try this cake in this lockdown period and enjoy having it. And make sure you subscribe to my channel before leaving and give this video a big fat thumbs up. Stay indoors, stay safe. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, bye bye. Ta-ta.